What's up, Saffra moms? My name is Janeil. I normally teach at the center on Wednesday mornings, HIIT class, high intensity interval training. All right, so that's what we'll be doing today, high intensity interval training. All right, if it's your first time, all that means is that we'll be working very hard for short periods of time with limited rest. All right, so during that work effort, you wanna give your maximum effort each interval. All right, this is a body weight workout, but I do have optional equipment that are household items if you'd like to use them. All right, completely optional. So first one is a mat. You could use it for your elbows, hands, or if we go on our back, optional mat. All right, I have these two water jugs here. We'll use them to step over. All right, so it doesn't have to be a water jug. It could be anything that's a small height. It could be some canned goods, whatever works for you today. Completely optional. You could also just use the floor, doesn't matter. All right, last item is a towel. All right, this is to create instability in your plank position. So you're gonna be putting it on your feet, just like that, completely optional. All right, so I will be using my phone as a timer and for the music, so if you see me having it in my hand, that's why. All right, so make sure you have some room around you. We're gonna start with this warm up. Here we go. Good, spread out. Get water whenever you need it during the workout. Shoulder roll, back, back. Keep going. Forward, same thing. Eight. In four, three, reach the arms up, right here. Reach, reach, reach. Good. You have eight. Four, three, two, kick the butt. It's up, it's up. Good. You have eight, seven. In four, three, reach side to side, pushing those hips back. Weight is in your heels. Awesome, looking good here. Keep it going. You have eight. Four, three, all the way up here. We're gonna hug one knee into the chest at a time. Put it down, other side. You wanna take a few steps forward with each of these steps, that's cool. Good. Good. Keep going. You can stay in place or walk it out. Good. Second thing here. Knees out to the side. Knees out to the side. At your own pace. Optional to move forward with it. Optional to move back. Completely your choice. In four, three, reach down and up right here. Down and up. We're starting to connect our breath to that movement. Dropping those hips. Exhale as you push up. Inhale, exhale. You have four, three, two, jumping jack. It's up, it's up, it's up. Good. You have eight. In four, three, two, relax here. Give alternating reverse lunges. Feet are hip distance. You step back, knee comes into the chest. You step back, knee comes into the chest. You're gonna keep your feet hip distance the entire time. Abdominal muscles engaged to help you with the balance. Three, two, switch. So your front foot is your base of support. You're pushing through that front heel to help you stand all the way up. Keep going here. In four, three, jumping jack again. It's up. Nice. Keep it up. We're looking good. Up. And four, three, two. Good. Small jump, side to side. Small, 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 small. Good. Keep it going. We're at home doing our fitness, doing something great for our bodies. You have eight, seven. Last move coming up, squat thrust. Watch me here. Down, out, in, stand up. Optional 1 foot steps out at a time. Then you stand up. Your choice here with that squat thrust. Keep going, right here. Down, out, in, stand up. We're looking good, down, good. Last 30 seconds of this warm up coming up. We're adding on to that squat thrust. Jump, jump. There you go, last 30 seconds. Keep it going here. Breathe, I'm with you. We're looking good. 15 seconds, I see you. Big jump, finish strong, out to that plank. Last 10, stay with me here. Eight, seven, in four, three, two, rest. Whew. I'm giving you a virtual high five. All right, first movement, you're on your back. Head, neck, and shoulders are on the ground, or off the ground, my bad. So get some water if you need it before we start. Pause the video if you need. All right, so you're hugging your knees into your chest, head, neck, and shoulders off the ground. It's a hollow body hold here. In four, three, two, go. 30 seconds here. You're keeping your lower back glued to the floor. Hands can support your head if you need. Good. Looking good. Keep going. Reach forward. Less than 10 seconds. Everyone's looking strong. I'm with you. In four, three, two, rest. Next movement. You're on the in the plank position. Your feet are wide. So you see my feet are wide. Option two is for the knees to be on the ground. All right, you're in the plank, separating the feet. Alternating shoulder taps, squeezing the butt. Three, two, go. 30 seconds here. Breathe. Your goal here is limited hip movement. So you're pushing really hard into the hand that stays on the ground to help you out. 10 seconds, stay in it. Awesome, breathing, I see you, keep it up. Three, two, rest. One more time, each of those movements. One more time, just starting in that hollow body. Here we go, in three, two, go. Hollow body, bent knees here. Optional, extend one leg or two legs. As long as your lower back stays glued to the floor, you're okay to progress the movement. Keep going here, 15 seconds. Less than 10, can you get a little bit higher? Yes, you can. We're looking good here. You have four, three, two, rest. Ooh. Hug those knees into your chest. All right, last move, alternating shoulder tap. So again, knees can be on the ground or you're in that plank. Here we go, three, two, go. So we want to avoid twisting our hips and opening up. How do you do that? By pushing your hand really hard into the ground and then touching. Push really hard into that hand, then touch. All right, push really hard into that hand, then you touch. 10 seconds here. You're looking good. I'm here with you. Breathe. Three, two, rest. Awesome. So that's how the rest of the class is gonna go. We have six blocks coming up. Exercise A, exercise B. You go back and forth between those two exercises one time each, and then you never see them again. All right, so here we go. First exercise here. You have a squat for 30 seconds. You go down and up, just like that. Here we go, in 4, 3, squat down and up, right here, down, it's up. Good, keep going, pushing the hips back, squeezing that butt at the top. Optional to slow it down, 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 stand up. 3, 2, 1, good. Keep going down. Again, 3, 2, last one, right here, down, 2, 1. Awesome, you rest here, 10 seconds to rest. Second exercise, you're in the plank. Option one, you step 1 foot out at a time. Option two, 2 at the same time. Here we go, in 4, 3, 2, go. Good, keep going. You're out, you're out, you're out. Keep it up right here, keep it up. 10 seconds left. You have 4, 3, 2, rest. One more time, each of those movements, starting with your squat. I'm gonna face this way for the form. Get ready, in 4, 3, 2, here you go. Sit in your chair, stand up. You sit, stand up, sit, stand up. Keep going. Keeping your heels glued to the floor every single rep. Optional to slow it down. Optional, here you go. 3, 2, 1, stand up. 3, 2, 1, stand up. Again, 3, 2, 1. Last time, 3, 2, 1, you rest. Plank jacks. Plank jacks. Last time, then you get to rest. Get ready. 3, 2, good. Out, out. Keep going. Remember, optional to step it out one at a time. One at a time. Your choice. Keep going right here. Yes, you're almost halfway there. You're looking strong, feeling strong. Out. Jump it out. So good. I'm proud. Out. Big rest is on the other side. Less than 10 seconds. Stay with me. Saffron Moms, looking good. You have 4, 3, 2, rest. Awesome. If you have those hurdles, now's the time to grab them. Move this out of the way. Okay. So first exercise here. Option one. You step. Step. All right, one at a time. Option two, you bring the knees up higher. Bring the knees up higher. Bring the knees up higher. You're there for 30 seconds in that lateral movement. 30 seconds, here we go. In 4, 3, 2, up and over right here. Yes, looking good. Get those knees up. Keep going. It's okay if you're not using anything. You just pretend. You just pretend. Hold yourself more accountable for those high knees. 10 seconds. Keep it up. Keep it up. And I see more speed. Up, up, up. Up, up, up. Yes. Let's go. Let's go. Bring it up. Bring it up. 3, 2, rest. Okay. Second exercise. You jump and turn to the back. Jump and turn. Drop the hands. Plank. In. Jump and turn, jump and turn, step, 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 step. If jump and turn isn't for you, you rotate on that ankle. All right, here we go, 30 seconds in 4, 3, 2, go. Jump and turn. Good, keep going. 10 seconds. Three, two, rest. One more time, each movement. So set your hurdles up, make sure they're ready, they're in place. We're starting in 5 seconds. 3, 2, go. Last time here. Make it the best. Nice, looking good. Can you give me a little bit more? Let me see all that speed. Let's go, let's go. Less than 10. Up, 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 up. 5 seconds. 3, 2, rest. Awesome, you know the last part. Again, if you're not jumping, rotate on that ankle. Or you jump and turn. Here we go, we're ready in 4, 3, 2, go. Jump and turn. Optional, drop your chest. Or stick to that plank. Alternate the way you turn first. 15 seconds. You're in it. Stay strong. Breathe. Big exhales to help you out. Can I see a bigger jump? You got this. 3, 2, rest. Awesome. Grab a quick drink of water if you need it. We're moving on. Optional to use your mat again here. This time, legs are out. You dig your heels into the floor to bring your knees all the way up to hug them. So again, legs are on the floor. Dig your heels into the floor to help you get them all the way up. Option two, legs are off the ground the entire time. So you start here, legs off the ground. Hug your knees into your chest. Legs are off the ground. Hug the knees into your chest. All right, here we go. 30 seconds on the clock. Get ready for it. In 4, 3, out and in right here. Bring it in. You come all the way out. Bring it in. All the way out. Hey, Lolly. 15 seconds. You pick the option safest for you here. Looking good, Saffron Mom. 3, 2, rest. Second exercise here, we're using your optional instability surface. So if you have sliders, you can use sliders. If you want to use a towel, that works well too. So you're in the plank position. Option one, hands are in the plank position, your feet are on that towel. You come down to your push-up, one arm up. Down to your push-up, one arm up. Or you're on your knees, doing the exact same thing. We have 30 seconds coming up. Get ready for it. 3, 2, good. Most important thing here is your form. Not about the speed, about the quality of your push-up. Squeezing your butt, bracing your core. Leading with your chest to go down, pushing your butt up first to come all the way up. So it's a straight line up and down. Here we go. 3, 2, rest. One more time. Each of those movements, starting with your tuck up. We start in 5 seconds. 3, 2, good. Hug your knees all the way in. Looking good, Saffron Mom. Fifteen seconds left. Remember, if you need to keep those feet on the ground, always okay. Less than 10 seconds here. 3, 2, rest. Last time with your push up and that reach. Reach for your goals right here in 4, 3, 2, here you go. Push up. Reach again. Push up. Let that music keep you going here. Breathe. Any good form. Power through those push ups. Push through those palms. 15 seconds. You got it. Down. Reach up. Again, just like the beginning, you're pushing hard through that arm to help you have the strength to not move those hips. We're almost there. Keep it up. 3, 2, rest. Awesome. All right, you're coming onto your back. Knees turn into the chest and neck and shoulders off the ground. Hold one foot. You switch. Three, two, foot. You're switching. Switch. Switch. Keep going. Looking good, Safra. Optional to have the hands in front of you just like this. And then switch just like that. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7. You have 4, 3, 2, rest. Awesome. Next movement. You have a side plank. Side plank. So we're going to start with the right elbow down. One foot on top of the other. So I'm showing you here, one foot on top of the other. Optional to have one foot in front or front knees bent. All right, this is going to be your easiest, a little more challenging, most challenging. Here we go, 30 seconds in 3, 2, go. Breathe. Squeeze that butt, brace that core as you reach up to the ceiling. How big can you make this circle? We don't want to drop, we want to stay up. 10 seconds, looking good here. Four, three, two, rest. One more time, each of those moves. One more time, each of those moves. So again, you're hugging one knee into the chest at a time, or hands are in front of your face, connecting two elbows to the one knee. You're gonna hold it until I say to switch. Here we go. Three, two, hold it. Switch. Switch. Can your upper body come up higher? Switch. Get ready to switch on that beat. Three. Switch. 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 Good. I'm with you. Stay with it. Here. 8, 7, 6. Looking good. 4, 3, 2. Rest. You know the last part. We have the left elbow down, the right arm up in that side plank. 5 seconds. In 4, 3, 2, hold it here. One foot in front, front knee bent, your choice. Breathe. Awesome, we're looking good. Keep it up here. 10 seconds. Relax those shoulders away from those ears. 4, 3, 2, rest. Awesome. We're heading into a new block, different movement. All right, we're standing up this time. Optional to hold one of your hurdles. Or maybe you want to hold both of them. All right, we have a reverse lunge. So you step back, knee comes into the chest. I'm going to show you side version. Step back, knee comes into the chest. You want your weight on that left side, if it's only going to be on one, because the right leg is stepping back. If you have two, it's even, that's okay too. All right, we have 30 seconds here at your own pace. Reverse lunge to balance. 3, 2, go. Can be body weight too. You don't need that extra weight. Completely your choice. Keep going. Good. We're looking good. Make sure the power and stability comes from that front foot. So you're pushing to that front heel. 10 seconds. Keep it going here. Almost there. 3, 2, rest. Next movement, you have a skater. First 15 seconds, we're going to take it easy. Last 15 seconds, I want you jumping side to side as far as you can. Here we go. 30 seconds. In 3, 2, go. You jump, pushing your butt back. Butt is back. Butt is back. Keep going. Keep it up. We're still on that conservative jump. Get ready. Big jump in 3, 2, big. All the way. Jump out of your frame. Jump side to side. I want you taking up all the space. Jump outside of the room you're in. Biggest jump, biggest jump. Keep it up. Keep it up. 3, 2, rest. One more time, each movement. This time your left foot goes back. Reverse lunge, Knee up. Optional weight in 4, 3, 2, go at your own pace. Good. Keep it going here. I see the time. You have 15 seconds left. Stay working hard. Stay committed. Stay focused on you. Keep it up. Breathe. Breathe. Last 5 seconds. I love the work I'm seeing. 3, 2, rest. You know the last 30 second interval. You know what it is. Here we go. We're starting small. 3, 2, go. For 15 seconds. It's small. Then we're gonna push it. Yes, keep it up. Push, push, push. Keep going. 5 seconds, still we go harder. 3, 2, bigger jump, bigger jump. Still landing on that one foot. Keep going. Biggest jump, let me see it. Are you jumping to the next side room? Let me see, big jump, big jump. Last 5 seconds, let me see those jumps. 3, 2, rest. Virtual high five right here, because I know you're working hard and doing a good job. We have our last block, last little bit of work right here. Grab any item, it could be your hurdle, it could be something else. All right, your choice. You have some options here. You're in the plank position, all right, or dragging your item. So option one, you're on your knees, squeezing the butt, pulling that item. Not about picking it off the ground, you can just pull it. All right, option two, you're in the plank, feet are wide, same exact thing. You're there for 30 seconds. Here we go, in 4, 3, 2, go. Drag it, replace the hand, drag. Again, optional to be on your knees here. Your goal is zero movement with those hips. Squeeze that butt even tighter. You got this. 10 seconds. Whew. I'm feeling it. I know you are too. 3, 2, rest. Get those hurdles set up. Get those hurdles set up. So earlier today, we did some jumps in your hurdles. All right. We also did 180 jump and turn. We're combining those two movements. It looks like this. You jump and turn, drop your chest. You jump and turn, drop your chest. All right, 2 feet in the hurdles, 2 feet out. All right, we have 30 seconds, 30 seconds. Get ready. Best effort, 3, 2, go. Jump and turn. Getting off the ground as quickly as possible. Keep it up, 15 seconds. Are you picking your legs up, knees to the chest as you jump? 10 seconds left, I need to see that height. Three, two, rest. Woo. You know it's coming up. Last time, each of those movements, starting with your drag. Here we go. 3, 2, go. Woo. We're feeling it. We're working hard. We're committed to our goals. Squeeze that butt. Push harder through that hand. Have better form. Woo. 15 seconds. I need your complete 100% focus on your form. That is your only goal. Keep that mindset. I know. 3, 2, rest. Last 30 seconds of your workout. You've made it all the way through. Stay committed. Last 30 seconds. Here we go. Up and over those hurdles. 3, 2, go. Jump. Jump. Drop your chest. Let that music help you to keep moving. I'm with you right here. Breathe, jump higher, more. Give me more, 15 seconds and it's all over. Breathe, just focus on that form. Dig deep, do this for yourself. You got this. Big jump right here. 8, 7, 6. I'm with you here. 4, 3, 2. Rest. Amazing. Virtual high fives. Virtual high fives all around. I know the sweat and everything is everywhere, but that's okay. We earned it. All right, get a quick drink of water before we cool it down. We find a nice cool down song for us. We're all amazing. All right, here we go. Breathe. I hope we're all so proud of the work you did. We should be. Let's start by grabbing one foot. Speaking good to ourselves, focusing on the positivity and having good energy towards ourselves and to all the other people, pets, or anyone that we interact with. All right. Thank you so much for doing such good work for yourself and honoring yourself and your body by showing up for your workout. All right. Have an amazing, amazing, amazing rest of your day. Be well.